Ladies and gentlemen, that's Brett fucking Ulrich on the drums.